start the title. Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Here, I want to show you something. What do you see? Nothing. Exactly. But now that we have our surefire flop, it's going to be our job to fill this safe with $2 million.
$2 million? Gee, how much do we put in?
How much do we put in? Bloom, the two cardinal rules of being a Broadway producer are, one, never put your own money in the show.
And two?
Never put your own money in the show! Get it?
Got it.
Good.
So how do we raise the money then?
Now, I'll show you how. From my
tracks,
hundreds of little old ladies all looking to max the Amistock for one last rib. So, in the days to come, Bloom, you're going to see very little of me. And right now, I want to see very little of you. Scram while I get myself ready. For Max Bialystock is about to launch himself into little old ladyland. The time has come.
Rehearsal tracks.
To be a lover from the Argentine. To swing my hair down. Where there's absolutely no sex.
What?
How about the Jewish American princess and her husband?